1번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 그림에서 에이미가 누구인지 고르세요.
Hi, Brian. Sorry I'm late.
That's all right. I just got here, too. And I brought my friend Amy along.
Good. Where is she?
She is over there with the other girls. Guess who she is?
Well, is she wearing shorts?
No. She's wearing long pants and a sleeveless shirt.
Then you mean the one who's waving at us?
That's right.
2번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 남자가 찾고 있는 약국의 위치를 지도에서 고르세요.
Excuse me. Could you show me the way to the nearest drugstore?
Well, there's one about 3 blocks away on Elliott Street.
How do I get there?
Go straight ahead until you come to the second traffic light. Then turn right and walk along the block.
Turn right at the second traffic signal.
Yes, you can find it on your left, at the end of that block.
Thank you very much. Oh, well, do you know the name of the drugstore?
I can't remember, but it's quite big. You can't miss it.
3번입니다. 다음 대화를 듣고 여자가 현재 하고 있는 일이 무엇인지 고르세요.